Make sure you keep that line straight on the spool.